Today, now time is up. It's the testimony time. I will pass the host to Felicity.
Okay. Thank you, Tina. Thank you, Linda. I'm ready. Please go
All
ahead.
right. In America, grandparents love to brag about their grandchildren.
在美国，爷爷奶奶们都非常的喜欢夸耀，就是吹嘘他们的孙子和孙女。Go ahead.
They seem to think their grandchildren are the most special.
他们似乎认为他们的孙儿才是最特别的。
They are more beautiful and more clever than any others.
他们比其他任何人都要漂亮，更聪明。
Once they start talking about them, they cannot stop.
他们一旦开始谈论他们孙儿的这些事情，就根本停不下来。
They have photos ready to show.
他们还有事先准备好他们孙儿的照片，边给你看一边做解说的那种。Go ahead。
The love of a grandchild is special, even different from the love of your own child.
爷爷奶奶对孙儿的爱是特别的，甚至不同于对自己孩子的爱。Go ahead。
Perhaps it is because we are no longer responsible for all their needs.
也许是因为我们不再对他们的所有的需求负责。
When they misbehave, we hand them back to their parents.
当他们的行为不端，我们就会甩手，就把孩子交还给他们的父母。Go ahead。
Jim and I are the same.
吉姆和我一样的。
We admit it.
我们承认这一点。
Here are the pictures, I hope.
这是照片。
Our Ellie is 2 years old. Can you show the picture?
Excuse me，老师有给我们准备那个照片是不是啊，Susan？
是的，他让咱们看，是的。
哎，对，他有帮我们放到屏幕。Wait for me，琳达，有吗？没有吗？Jane，That's okay。就是老师他本来有预备，就是关于他的那个孙儿，就是
Yes,
安利，哎，
I got
对，好像没有，对不对？有没有给我
Yes,
们？
I got it.
I don't know how to do it.
啊，那就等一下，是要给我们补吗？还是我们先继续
没关系，你们继续，Go ahead.
好，Go ahead。
Right.
哦，他去拿，老师去拿。
Okay.
Thank you, Linda。
Okay, that's all right. I would show you pictures if I
哦，他
could.
不。OK。
All right. We have Ellie, who's 2 years old, and Hannah, who is 3 months.
我们的艾丽2岁了。汉娜3个月大，
Our love for them is extraordinary.
我们对他们的爱是非同寻常的，就是很特别的。
We greatly enjoy visits with them.
我们非常喜欢与他们一起闲谈。
We do not have to change diapers.
我们不必换尿不湿。
We do not get up in the middle of the night when they cry.
当他们半夜哭闹的时候，我们也不需要跟着他们半夜起来陪伴他们。
It is easy to love grandchildren. This is Hannah.
Thank you。对，就是这一个。哦，爱孙
And
子
that's
孙女
Ellie.
是
That's Ellie.
这个
Thank
是
you.
艾丽，
Ellie.
这个是汉娜。
Anna, right.
OK，Thank you。
Thank you.
爱孙子孙女是容易的。Please go ahead, Linda.
Okay. The English word especially means to single out something or someone above all others.
英语单词 especially 的意思就是将某事或某人挑选出来。Go ahead.
I especially love Ellie and Hannah more than other people's grandchildren.
和别人家的孩子相比，我更爱我的孙女有艾丽和汉娜。Please.
I especially love Jim, my husband.
我特别爱我的丈夫吉姆。
I especially loved my parents.
我也特别爱我的父母。
But I cannot say that for many people.
但我不能对许多人都这么说。
My capacity to love stretches only so far.
因为我的爱的能力是有限的，就仅仅到此为止。
It is limited.
它是有限的。
My love is corrupted by sin.
我的爱也是被我的罪所败坏玷污的。
My self-love is too strong for me to be able to love many others greatly.
Okay. 我的自爱自怜太浓太强烈，以至于我无法爱更多的人。Go ahead.
I find it difficult to love a person who has hurt me.
我发现我很难爱一个伤害我的人。
God's love is different from mine.
上帝的爱不同于我们的爱。
God's power is unlimited.
上帝的爱也是无限的。
His knowledge is unlimited.
他的全知也是无限的。
His love is unlimited.
他的爱也是无限的。
God said to King David, I have loved you with an unfailing love.
上帝对大卫王说，我以忠贞不渝，我以慈爱来爱你。
God said to Jeremiah, I have loved you with an everlasting love.
上帝对耶利米说，我以永远的爱爱你。
God says to me, I especially love you, Linda.
上帝 ，OK， 上帝对我说，我特别爱你 ，Linda.
God says to you, I especially love you, Felicity, Peter Lee, Mary.
上帝也对你说，我特别爱你 ，Felicity, Peter Lee, and Mary 等等其他人。
His love can do that.
他的爱可以做到这样。
God especially loves even the most wicked person on earth.
即使是世界上最邪恶的人，上帝也特别爱他。
Wow, amazing.
哇，非常的令人震惊，诧异。
I pray that God will train me to love like He does.
我也向上帝祷告，盼望我也可以像上帝一样做到这样子去爱别人。Thank you, Linda.
Thank you for sharing.
Back to you, host Johnson. Johnson, 交给你。在吗？那大家准备开麦。
Johnson 在吗？
Please lead us in the Lord's prayer.
The Lord's prayer.
Hello, Linda.
All right. I shall pray the Lord's prayer.
read the
Our Father in heaven.
Our Father in heaven.
Hallowed be your name.
Hallowed be your name.
Your kingdom come.
Your kingdom come.
Your will be done. On earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread.
Give us today our daily bread.
And forgive us our debts.
And forgive us our debts.
As we also have forgiven our debtors.
As we also have our debtors.
And lead us not into temptation.
And lead us not into temptation.
But deliver us from the evil one.
Thank you, Linda.
See you next week.